So what's the takeaway? What is the takeaway? One thing that hasn't changed, I still can't get enough coffee. So it's Monday? Yeah, Monday, September 14th. So I just want to let you guys know a few things. For number one, it was never my intention to slack off on the vlog the way that I have over the past probably year, I would say. Right around January, I had intended to sort of reboot the vlog, get it started again, and start, you know, doing kind of like a daily thing. I didn't do a great job with that, but as I was trying to focus more and more on it, then all of a sudden, COVID arrived. But see, here's the thing about COVID. There are a lot of opinions. There are some extreme opinions. There are some more middle of the road opinions. No matter what your opinion of COVID is, whether you should wear a mask, whether it's as deadly as they say, whether it's affected our lives. It's affected everyone's life. And so during COVID, it's been a weird time. A really weird time. I think it's been a weird time for everyone. And so I can't very well go out and play poker when the casinos are closed. And even when the casinos reopened, I couldn't play poker anyway because the poker rooms were closed. Somewhere along the way, I started doing a bunch of live streams, which was fun. Christina and I were going to the strip, showing the reopening of Vegas, the reopening of the casinos, and this and that. Next thing you know, I'm the king of bubble craps. But you know, when I first started this vlog, I was a single dude, no girlfriend, I lived alone, I had no responsibility, I didn't owe anyone an explanation for anything. I could pack all my shit in the car and move all the way to Las Vegas if I want, and things like this, right? Even when I first met Christina, I was like, I don't know how good of a boyfriend I'm gonna be because this vlog requires a lot of time and a lot of energy. You would think that when we moved in together, that would make it easier. And it would have been easier, but sometimes things just aren't as easy as they seem. And for me, living with someone is foreign territory. So, you know, we were excited about moving in and getting a new couch and all that kind of stuff. And things just sort of drifted off when it came to the vlog. And my intention was to never let that happen. My intention was to incorporate my new life into the vlog. Trooper, you're rambling on now. You're right. Let me get to the point. The point is, my intention now more than ever is to reboot this vlog. I feel like all the people who put all that time and effort and energy into watching the vlog, I kind of just dropped the ball on them a little bit. You know what I mean? I feel like I sort of let them down, and I know how I felt when YouTube channels that I used to watch either ended or changed drastically or whatever. Life goes on though. This vlog is my life. So in honor of my intentions to reboot the vlog, what better way than to grab the Boosted board, come down to Degenerate Central, downtown Vegas, and make a damn vlog. Standing by the edge, not looking down, 'cause I want you to know. Waiting for the interstellar light. I don't need a reason to show. I know it's all about you and I, and the things we know. We will keep on falling down, but I won't let go. So what's the takeaway? What is the takeaway? I guess the takeaway is expect this vlog to reboot. Tell your friends, share it, subscribe, leave a comment, all that shit. I'll see you next time.